Hey yo prodigies, I've been getting a few comments asking whether or not I'm going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's Ultimate Custom Nights, and yes, I have been playing it. I'm going to be releasing videos on it, so don't worry about that. Though I haven't been involved in the race to finish 50-20 mode, probably by the time I upload this video someone will have beaten it, or be extremely close. I do want to release a series of videos on Ultimate Custom Night, not necessarily lore-based, not necessarily gameplay videos, they'll probably be more like tutorial slash guide style videos that I haven't done in a while. So I'm hoping some of you who might be struggling, or just some of you who might enjoy Five Nights at Freddy's and want to get better at the game, will look forward to that. As for the reason why I'm not really trying 50-20 mode right now, if I try and play Five Nights at Freddy's at a higher level, I got up to about 31, 32 animatronics max, my hands start hurting really badly. I'm guessing it's because of the change of weather, it's winter now, so I'm getting RSI and carpal tunnel-like symptoms happening in my hands and my wrists. Literally, my hands go numb and the joints in my hands get sore and I get a little bit of numbness down my wrist and my arm down to my elbow. It's really nasty stuff. So I figured instead of trying to brute force this, I'm going to take my time because I'd like to be able to use my hands to edit more videos, especially more theories in the future, which is mainly why my direction has shifted from getting up to 50 animatronics and recording a bunch of videos then, which was my initial plan, to releasing a series of videos trying to help people beat Ultimate Custom Night to the best of their abilities. Another thing that's kind of bothered me about Five Nights at Freddy's Ultimate Custom Night is when I watch other people play it, and I kind of feel this myself personally, but especially when I watch other people play it, I don't really see a sense of them enjoying the process of playing the game. I know that might sound weird, but it doesn't look like I particularly watch DJ Sturf, and I've also watched Markiplier play this, and it looks like they're dying on the inside when they play this game. I personally haven't gotten to that level, I just get a little bit frustrated because my hands hurt a lot when I play it. But when I see them playing it, it's just like they're trying their best to not only uphold their high level of skill in the game, but they're also trying to rely on the RNG not stuffing them over. And that's something that I really don't want to struggle with right now, because while it does look like they get really satisfied when they actually beat a mode or a preset or whatever, I'm not quite sure for me personally if that stress is worth it, at least to the extent of being the very first person to do it. Now, if you do want that high level, high octane Ultimate Custom Night gameplay, I do highly recommend going to DJ Sturf's channel and following him. I imagine he's going to be one of the first, if not the first, to beat 50-20 mode in Ultimate Custom Night. Just a heads up that I've also opened an Instagram TV channel. If you don't know what that is, just type in IGTV in whatever app store that you use, Apple App Store or Google Play Store, and add me there at ProdCharles. I've uploaded a couple of videos there already, and I'm going to do some pretty special ones exclusive to Instagram TV, so you're not going to see them here on ProdCharles YouTube. So if you don't want to miss out on extra cool stuff like that, then definitely go to Instagram now and add me at ProdCharles. Now, this all being said, I really appreciate all the prodigies who've been following the community feed, interacting with the community posts that I've been sending out, and for those of you who went to follow me on Instagram TV, I'll see you there. See ya!